feel like I'm in soccer game. Can I see, can I borrow this fan real quick? Thank you. It's quite a scotch tape job here going on. I approve of it.
Thank you.
Man, I just, can we get the lights over? I just want to see everybody. I want to know who. Quite the diverse crowd. I love it. Oh. Anybody here with friends? Anybody here by themselves? Yeah! Power to you. Y'all make friends with each other, right? Anybody here with parents? Any parents here? Chaperones? Give it up for the chaperones. Yeah, mom, yeah, mom! Give it up for the cousins, whoever you're with. That's good. Any couples here? Congratulations. I wish you the best.
Showing off, for sure.
Should I have the sense to just be like, no? But thank y'all for coming. The couples too. It's funny, like the oftentimes the boyfriends just stare at me and they're just mad. They're so bitter.
He's
like, what do you do? Like, he's like, dude, what are you doing? And the girlfriend's just jamming. There's a couple type of boyfriends, right, that come to the show. One of them is like, oh, you know what, his music's pretty good, I'm gonna sing along, it's cool. And then the other boyfriend's like, screw this guy. And then there's another one who's just standing there with the phone, who just filming the entire thing. You better get that angle. So, you're taller than me, so you better get it, okay? And then, don't block the microphone hole. Okay, I can't have that. All sorts of people. But anyways, thank all of you guys for coming out. I'm so excited to be here.
Thank you.
You're from Mexico?
Yeah, we're from Mexico!
Monterrey!
Monterrey!
Yeah, Monterrey! Yeah, Monterrey! We're gonna do another song.
Habla un poquito más español!
Should I? Do Ana speak Spanish?
Yeah!
So here's the thing, I had a show in Mexico in like 3-4 days. Dude, it's cool in the States because you speak English, but then when I go to Mexico, what do? And I'm having like a complete mental breakdown. Porque mi español no es muy bueno. So, if it's okay, I might pack the cargo instead as you can. Para que mi concierto en México. Será muy bueno, okay? The people who go to Spanish are just like, what the hell? I'm sorry, this is like my TED talk. Alright, so this next one is called This Is Not a Love Song. You know it?
Yeah!
Come on, please sing along. Here it is.